Scotch port and whiskey, like waves on the Bay of Biscay. I began to tumble and roar.
Good morning, Arthur.
Provisions there, do you, Arthur?
I saw a mouse on them sacks.
Woo! You ain't no acorn calf.
Good morning, Arthur. Morning.
For horses.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
Sorry, not right now, Mary Beth.
Morning, Arthur.
Something.
Always.
I'm frightened, Hosea. Real frightened.
Of what?
Pinkertons, bounty hunters, all feels We've been in bad situations before, but... like, my whole life's been one long bad
Hiya.
Situation. I'm a mother.
I know, my dear.
Let's go, boy. Yeah.
These dogs, buddy! I told you! It's show! Alright! Look at what
Easy.
We snagged! Dusty's dogs, buddy! I told you he'd show! Alright, boys, let's introduce ourselves.
Okay, boy. Yeah. Slow it up. Get going, boy. Go on now.
Let me get through.
Boy.
This place is a long way from here.
Yep. Thank you.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is he?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. There, boy.
Hey, you there! Think you can help a lady out?
There, boy. Yeah. Okay, boy. That's it, boy. Yeah. That's it. Easy, easy.
And what is Chelonianism? No less than the recent rediscovery of theology.
Gentlemen! Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Chelonia. Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute!
I don't have to answer to you! Sorry!
They're just using you, telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Damn it, we gotta do this all.
This is none of your damn business.
Morning, friend.
Okay, boy.
You're good.
Yeah. Let's talk about this!
You pop up out of nowhere?
Come on, you ain't stupid! You can see this is crazy!
You're the crazy one!
Come on! Come on, Jamie! Your sister's worried about you!
I was doing just fine by myself!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You little jackass!
sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends!
Yeah.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
Yeah!
Jake, move! Move! Oh my God!
Good God!
Yeah!
Please, Arthur! I'm a man now! I found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yep.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. And didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, a nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but... All right, go work in an orchard then. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Work ended early today, huh?
A man's entitled to a rest, ain't he?
Jamie! Jamie! Come home, please. Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.